Graham Chittenden. I'm 38 years old. People always ask how I got into comedy, and I don't have a great answer other than I sort of just quit all the other things I was doing until comedy was what was left. Currently, I work as a TV writer. It's the kind of comedy that works while you're wearing a cardigan.
Is that a charcuterie board?
Yeah, there's a whole box of them right there.
Oh.
Oh, is that? Oh. Oh, that's, nope, okay, now I see. You might be short one board, I'm sorry. I can wash it.
I'm confident that I have a good act, but this is a rare situation where how do you compare what I'm doing to feats of Taekwondo expertise? Yeah! Knowing that I'm on the show, but I'm not the most important part, makes me feel comfortable.
Nice work, everybody. That's good work.
Okay.
Oh.
All right, we're really doing this.
What is your name?
Graham Chittenden.
All right, where are you from?
I know him.
He knows me.
I know you. I know him from the comedy scene.
Yeah.
Ah. I know him. We've worked together.
Yes.
I know you.
You've tortured me.
He may torture you again tonight. So what have you been doing since you rocked the stage with Howie?
Oh, just riding on the high. But,
All right, well, listen, I am super, super ready for you to do your thing, so the stage is yours.
Okay.
All right.
Thank you. Yes. Oh, it would be, it'd be good to win. It'd be okay. I would like it. It'd be nice. It's not my dream. My dream, truthfully, is to be 65 years old. That's all I've ever wanted. To retire and be 65 years. I don't know if you know this, that's the best age you can be. Every day of your life after the age of 65, you feel the way the rest of us only feel like Friday at work when you get back from lunch. You know that special feeling where there's lots of time left, but you're not gonna start anything big. That's what I'm ready for my whole life to feel like. I want to walk around, see what other people are doing, maybe tidy up a drawer. That's all I want to get out of life. Senior citizens are having more fun than anybody else here. If you don't believe me, next time, go to the lost and found at a casino, and you'll see something that'll change your life. Canes. There are canes. Did you know that? There are canes in the lost and found of casinos because there are old people there having so much fun. They forget they can't walk sometimes. How much fun are you having? When was the last time you were like, something's different, but I'll just crawl? That's how much fun these people are having. We should know they're having more fun than us. There's clues out there. Like in 30 years, I'm gonna find out what's so great at 4 a.m. that I'm gonna get up for it every day of the week. Right now, if I sleep till noon, that's my favorite day of the week because I almost missed it. That's how your life is for a while. And then and you have jobs to go to and kids to raise. And then you turn 65, job's done, kids are who cares where. And you start jumping out of bed 45 minutes before the sun comes up every day for the rest of your life. And your first thought is, I got nothing to do today, and I'm gonna get started. Yeah. Yeah, if I'm gonna accomplish nothing, I better get on top of things. That front window's not gonna stare out of itself. If somebody's gotta call the cops on people parked illegally on this street. Yeah, and we know it's you, old neighbor. We know, we can figure it out. The curtains swoosh, the cops show up. I can piece it together. I'm not even mad, I'm jealous. I want to be an old guy. You ever been stuck in line behind an old guy at the bank? Of course you have. He got there before you. He had a huge head start. He's been up for 12 hours at this point. He didn't come here to open a checking account or pay any bills. He just came in here to say hello and tell everybody what this building was before it was the bank. That's it. Thank you so much. Come on. You don't have to.
Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. Canada, don't forget to click here to subscribe to Canada's Got Talent YouTube channel and catch up on full episodes anytime on the Citytv app. So weird that it's just hanging there for them to press. When they press on it, can they make sure you keep their fingers off of me? No, because I'm a germaphobe. Click on it, but don't touch me.